What's the deal, Double N Gang? It's Najae Janiece, and I'm back with another video. Period.
It's only 11 something, but why does it feel like it's 2 something? We just vibing, we just cruising, baby.
Today, I will be showing y'all how I got this slick back puff ponytail. It's actually cute today because I really don't wear ponytails. I like buns, but it's cute today. So I'm going to show y'all how to get this. If you want to see how I get my hair slick like this and Ed is laid like this, then keep watching.
The first thing that I do is take my hair out the ponytail. Next, I take my spray bottle and I spray around my hair just to make it easier during the process of parting it. Now I'm just parting my hair into a like C type curve from the middle and kind of like the back of my hair. Now I'm just taking a ponytail holder to part off the front section of my hair to make it easier to put my hair in a ponytail and make it more flat because my hair is more on the thick side. Now I'm just gonna take a comb, but usually I have a brush to comb out my hair and make sure that I don't have no kind of knots or lumps in my hair while I'm trying to slick it back and down. Now I just take this pink moisturizing hair lotion to make sure that my hair is like nice and moisturized so it won't be so dry with all that hair gel that I'm about to put in my hair. Now I'm just gonna take my hands and push my hair to the back and put it in a temporary ponytail to make it easier to put in a real ponytail while I'm slicking it down. Now I'm just gonna take my water bottle again and spray around the part that I just pushed back to make it easier to get flatter once I start to brush it down. Now I'm gonna finally take some hair gel and start to put it around my hair and slick it down now. Now I'm gonna take a headband, a really thick one. I suggest to use one that don't have the little piece on it. And I'm just gonna take this section and put it into a tight ponytail. Now I'm gonna take this ponytail out that I have on the top, brush it out with my wig brush, and start to slick that with the rest of my hair back into the ponytail. This part, I parted my hair off in sections again just to make sure that when I laid it down, it will all be flat and slick. But this is totally optional. You do not have to do this if you don't feel like it's necessary. I'm gonna just take my spray bottle and spray my brush so it can make the hair a little bit damp, since the parts are now more thin. I just needed it damp to make it easier to lay down. Now you can start laying your hair down. I just chose to change my gel because this specific brand of gel, I only had a little bit left, and this was a smaller section, so I just used it for this. But you can stick to whatever hair gel that you were using before. Now I'm gonna take this section out and add it to the rest of the ponytail, just like I did the first section. I also used the clip just to hold up my hair while I was trying to put it into the ponytail, but you don't have to use the clip. For this part, I start to swoop my hair into the actual swoop part now with the brush. Now that everything is swooped, flat, and laid down, I'm just going to put my hair in the ponytail. Now I'm just going to take my brush again and brush out my hair for any extra naps.
Now I'm gonna just start to do my edges. This part is totally optional too. I just feel like the hairstyle will look better with your edges done. Okay, y'all, that's all for this YouTube video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And while you're down there, you can click the bell so you can be notified every time I post a new video. Comment if you liked this video so I can do more videos, like more hair videos. And they might not be a voiceover. I just did a voiceover this time because I was playing music. And I didn't want to turn it off, so I was like, okay, I'll just do a voiceover. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'm going to see you in the next video. Because I got the check on me. Won't spend it then flex on me. Put a curse of hex on me. Scratch out my name.